down from my granddad. 12 gauge gun and a piece of land. Camel covered in the silence, sitting in my tree stand. A couple miles down the road from that is a creek and a pond and the river bends back. Fishing on a Saturday night, feeling alright. Comes up, and when it falls, you best believe we ain't gonna stop. It's in our blood, running through our veins, more than just a getaway, a place to go and find yourself. We're the lost man outdoors, the lost man outdoors, the lost man outdoors.
Pursuing the Passion is brought to you by Ridge Rocker Turkey Calls, Bussin' Skulls and Rockin' the Ridges, Tacticam, Share Your Hunt, Wiggs Hunting Sense, Setting the Mood in the Woods, Wicked Tree Gear, Toughest Saws on Earth, Tuffy's Outpost, Rhino Force Industries, The Limb Grip, Huntit.tv, hunting shows you want, when you want them. Ghost Blind. We're not seeing, is believing. Embroid Me, your promotional marketing partner.
Muddy Outdoors. Serious gear for serious hunters. Gen 7 Outdoors.
And Lost Men Outdoors. Real people, real passion, real hunting.
Hey there, folks. Welcome to this week's episode of Pursuing the Passion. I'm your host, Brad Evans. On this week's episode, you're going to see pro staff Tyler Conan as he goes out for a spring turkey in the first season of Wisconsin's turkey season. So sit back and enjoy the action.
Serious hunters demand superior performance within their gear. Success in the field hinges on your ability to adapt to his environment. The tools employed for these adaptations define you. Out here, our reputation is what defines us. Muddy Outdoors. Serious gear for serious hunters.
Alright, folks, April 20th. Oh! we just got to the spot. Like I said, it's April 20th, about 4:30 in the morning. We got up extra early. We got to sneak up on these birds. The roost is right off the field. We got to try to get as close as we can, get the decoy out, and have them see it from the roost. We got Sam Munson behind the camera. It's a little windy. A little rainy, but that should be all right. Birds should still work. We just got to get in there without busting a bird out of the tree, and we should be golden. We're gonna throw out the avian decoys. We got the Jake and the hen out, and using big old stogs. Hopefully she'll bark. And Al's heading to a setup. He's got a pretty hot spot too. They're trying to get a double down with him and Greg, and Nick's behind the camera over there. So we got quite a few birds to scrounge off, so stick with us. We're gonna go set up. We've got a little bit of a walk. We're gonna go get set up and hope for the best. If it's going to happen, it's going to happen early, folks. They were down already at quarter to six yesterday, so should be a good morning. Stick with us, Lost Man Outdoors. right, we just left here. Had the big old miss this morning. Bird was just a little too far. I was a little lenient on the shot. But Al got him in the camera and I let her rip. And he was probably 55 yards. So I let him walk, or he's on his way, I should say. And they just wouldn't commit this morning. They were down early in the dark again. We had them roosted 80 yards from us. And he flew right down to the field, and the other gobbler came into the field, and all the hens and everything, and they were gobbling all morning, but it's rainy, cloudy. They're just not all fired up yet, and didn't want nothing to do with the decoy. He was a little, I don't know if it was just a little too far away from him to see that it was a Jake, and he just didn't want nothing to do with it, but we did a little move on when they moved on, and then we got ahead of them, and as you've seen, I missed. So, frustrating morning in the turkey woods this morning, but we'll try to get back after it, maybe tonight after work or tomorrow morning. So, can't shoot them, kill them dead every time. So, real people, real passion, real hunting, real missing.
Gen 7 Outdoors is bringing you the next generation of outdoors television. You can watch Gen 7 Outdoors live or on demand 24/7. Watch Gen 7 Outdoors for free on Roku, Amazon Fire, and at gen7outdoors.com. You can also watch our programming on PLG TV. Come and be a part of the next generation of television, Gen 7 Outdoors.
Our main goal at Lost Man Outdoors is to show the real world of hunting and what goes on in the woods for everyday people. We work as a team to bring our fans a real hunting experience. Viewers see successes, failures, and the journey to reach the ultimate goal of the hunt. We may not own the best property or have permission to hunt private lands, so we make do with what we have. For us, it's not just about shooting the biggest animal, it's more about the experience and the time spent with friends and family. We don't get the opportunity to shoot big deer often, but when the time comes, we will be ready. At the same time, we are selective and practice good ethics and morals when it comes to hunting. We respect the animals we hunt and appreciate the time we spent in nature. At Lost Man Outdoors, we believe in three things: real people, real passion, real hunting.
Introducing the most advanced line of safety systems from Muddy. Every harness is lightweight, silent, and easy to put on. Finally, safety can be comfortable, functional, and affordable. Hunt safely, hunt confidently. Hunt Muddy. Muddy. Serious gear for serious hunters.
All right, here we are. It's 4 a.m. April 22nd, third morning of my week. This was an early morning. I didn't want to get up this morning, but here I am waiting on Sam Munson to get here. He's gonna be filming me today. We're using the full body this morning. Gonna pack her in and hopefully it works out. Hopefully the birds aren't where we want exactly set up, because then we don't want to bust them out, but they should be close and it should work out. Al scouted last night again and he said he couldn't see the birds in the tree that we want to go sit by, so we should be set for this setup. We are going to go up on the knoll where they've been strutting, so it should work out. Let's hope for the best so I don't have to wake up again. So Sam should be here any second, and we're going to head out and pack in and set up. So hopefully it's not a long hunt. Hopefully it's done right away. So stick with us. Lost Man Outdoors.
in that time, dude. That's a dandy.
What did I do, man?
I'm not quite sure.
What?
I don't know. I think you probably shot over him.
What is that?
That's awesome, bro.
I only had one shell left. That's all I had.
I know.
Slipped it in.
Dude.
Couldn't believe I missed. I could not believe it.
I'm not gonna lie to you, man. I didn't even know that there was birds in these trees above us.
Ouch. I didn't either. Alright, April 22nd here. It's about 4:45 in the morning. Bird down. It was a perfect setup. Al had scouted last night and said that he didn't see any birds where we wanted to set up in the roost trees, but we knew that the birds were around, so we needed to get to that knoll. And so while I was walking out, I was like, Sam, we're going to the knoll. So we went there, set up on a perfect little knoll there with the rock pile behind us, and it was a quiet morning for the most part until just before they were gonna fly down and we heard some gobbling to the left, not far from us, right on the field edge, which was gonna work out perfect for us. They flew down early, and then there was two toms actually, and they came all in together. They were strutting in, they came right to the decoy. Hammered away on Brutus. He's feeling it. He's seen better days. He had a big gouge in his chest. They hammered him. But I couldn't get a shot off right away because they were together and I didn't want to shoot both. So once they separated, got them on camera and I let them rip. And I think I went a little too high on the head and I just missed his head. And I missed the first two shots and I only had one shell. I got it out of my pocket, slipped it in. He was probably then at 40. And Sam got him on the camera and I just put it on his head and let him hammer. And I hammered him. His head is jelly. So the pattern master worked out good. I had the tact cam on. So it was a great morning. Third day in a row. It took a toll. I was tired. I took a little nap when we got set up, but it was well worth it. So Al's all right now. A couple of the guys are all right now. Hopefully they can get it done. I got to get my brother Josh on a bird tomorrow morning. So it should be a good time. And thanks for watching again. Lost Men Outdoors. We'll be right back.
Gen 7 Outdoors is bringing you the next generation of outdoors television. You can watch Gen 7 Outdoors live or on demand 24/7. Watch Gen 7 Outdoors for free on Roku, Amazon Fire, and at gen7outdoors.com. You can also watch our programming on PLG TV. Come and be a part of the next generation of television, Gen 7 Outdoors.
As always, Tyler's coming through in the clutch. Him and Al, the Turkey Gurus of the Lost Men crew. It won't be the last you see of Tyler this season, so stay tuned for future episodes. Well, that'll be it for this week's show, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, head over to our website, www.lostmenoutdoors.com. Check out our Facebook page. Give us a like. Head over to our sponsors. Check them out as well. And as always, never quit pursuing your passion.